anymore. I think the fear, but I'm against fear psychosis for anybody, whether it's for the women or whether it's for a man who's talking to a girl and getting scared that should I be talking like this or you know. So the fear psychosis has to be, I mean, we want to have a happy, positive environment. So I think that is most important. I'm also, the only thing I fear is the quick judgments and the quick punishments that are meted out trial by Twitter, which is happening in hours. Even in Hollywood, you're seeing here, they take their time, they do a research, they do an investigation, they interview friends and family. Whether it's 20 years ago, whether it's 10, that doesn't matter, but they investigate. So that is a bit scary, and it's scary for everybody. It's scary for everybody, including you.